Our CV is about how a bit of a concentration and sacrifice that can yield a great reward later. Our client is a leading travel company in Asia and we perform UAT testing for them. In late 2015, our client mentioned that they have a sudden surge of work and they need our help to manage that workload. However, due to annual budget constraint, they are unable to pay for that effort right away. Since we are working with our client from last 5 years, we decided to help our client to manage the workload. So we provided 400 hours of billing free of cost. After that, we raised a request for new team member and managed to get within one time. We spent a couple of months on training and mentoring. During this period, our team has to make extra effort to manage the workload during heavy workload period. Since we have a daily deliverable, we made sure that none of the deliverables get impacted due to this. Finally, the consultant was ready within the time mentioned by the client. But how much you train them, they need an actual hands-on experience before starting the execution for the client. So this time also, our team made an extra effort to review each and every mail and assignment before sending it to the client. Our client was very much impressed and appreciated a great effort made by our team. They used only 253 hours out of 400 hours, but by the end of the term, we managed to get the billing for that same consultant. So, with help of our great effort by the and help of the team, we managed to get the billing for that same consultant for the rest of the year as well. Not to forget about the goodwill that we earned from our client, which led to the another billing for year 2017 as well. I'm a proud Hexawarean.